Florence City Councilman Ed Robinson says if the city won't do it, he will. He'll use volunteers to help him redevelop East Florence by fixing up homes because he says the city doesn't care about this poor community or the people who call it home.
This is the beginning of the end for all this kind of lopsided, allocations of funds to make the city grow. When you do for one, you have to do for the other.
Hours before Robinson called his news conference, I got an email from a source saying Robinson tried to redevelop the very same community before with federal funds. I learned the city of Florence secured $62,500 from the Department of Housing and Urban Development and gave that money to Councilman Robinson's organization, the Florence Community Development Corporation. According to minutes I obtained from a July 10, 1995 council meeting, the city of Florence had to pay back $1,250 of that money to HUD because it couldn't account for how the money was spent. I asked Councilman Robinson about what happened to that money.
What happened was I paid my brother $1,200 to help me do this house. $1,200. Check the records. And they said that was, we couldn't do that because I'm paying my family to do something. So the city had to pay the $1,200 back. But who did HUD sanction for it? HUD sanctioned the city because the city did not give me proper guidance.